Like your tools.
Really? Now, on my normal just run through, I just try to get through it as best I can. I don't try it for absolute perfection. I usually do that on a second walkthrough or something like that, so. But I have noticed that the feel of this game is a little different.
The assassin must not get his hands on that book! When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed!
Well,
notice how Ezio doesn't have any freaking nice. Ezio has like barely any health. Nice.
Oh.
Oops. Yeah, I didn't mean to, didn't mean to kill that person. It's my bad. So basically, I'm tailing these guys.
None of you leave until the assassin is dead. Do you understand?
Signomi Kirilo Haye, but he seems to have found us.
Hane! Hane!
So, was there a rope or something that was on the... Like I said, I'm not too worried about full synchronization the first time through. I just want to enjoy the storyline. So...
He's behind us! There! You see him?
What are you doing?
Oh, jeez.
Lost them!
Oh shit.
Die, you bastard!
I'm trying. I'm actually not a whole lot of room to Jesus. Trying to get there.